शिवोहम 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 शिवोहम।
अर्ली मॉर्निंग आई गॉट अ क्लियर ड्रीम वेयर आई सॉ फ्यू गोल्डन कॉइन्स लाइक स्ट्रक्चर्स विथ लिटिल बिट अपसाइड डाउनसाइड ओपन एंड सम इंडिविजुअल हैंड्स टुक वन ऑफ दैट कॉइन एंड पुट दैट एग्जैक्टली ऑन माई विशुद्धि चक्र. And after that, it was fixed. In dream only, I touched that spot, and I felt soft pain as if it was just fixed there. Later in the dream, where I saw I was in a Chamundi hills of Mysore, which is my Ishta Devata, and I was able to see her Moola Vigraha in a very clear form, with a tilaka on her forehead, with golden shelter. And dream ended. It's the first time I got a dream about chakra and divine mother and what it represents, Guruji. It's very clear. Whenever you see the golden coins and touch that is taken place, okay, on the throat chakra. Throat chakra is the very clear. You see that many times whenever we do the healing. It is, or we send the prayer. It is a throat chakra that cleanses any negativity that is coming from that prayer and healing, and blesses us the positive energy. And in your case, you see that golden coin. It is a representation of divine energy that is kept there. Means some healing is taken care. Something is healed by divine mother, and it is shown to you in the dream that who is that doing? That is your Ishta Devata. That is doing to you, and you saw yourself you present in that hill also. So divine mother did some healing for you in your dream. It's a great blessing that you have received it.
Shivoham 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 shivoham.